Going on YouTube, it's me, James from Tenant Lawn Care. About ready to start this new property. 1 second, putting out these cones. But I'm about to show you something right quick. Every time I come to this property, this truck is always here. It's a police truck, and the guy that worked for the police lives in that house right there. But he's always parked right there. Can't even whoever is driving from that way can't even see that this house is for rent, or can't even see how the yard look and everything like that, because this truck is always parked here. Always when I come to cut, I cut this one weekly. Every time I come, truck is always there. But show you this. Let's see. Oh, it's locked. Give me 1 second. Jeez. Damn, sucker was jammed tight. Okay. Here we go. Right here. This is the back. Not a real big backyard. It is when you just have to weed it, because before I even had got those push mowers, I used to cut this with the weed eater back here, and it took me quite a while to do it, especially on a screaming hot day. But this is doing this early in the morning. Not early in the morning, but it's 9 a.m. and usually this neighborhood don't start with the noise thing till 9. So I'm doing this one here. So stay tuned for the final results, and let's see if this truck will be gone by the time I finish. Probably not. All right, we're all done, and truck is still there, but I'm not gonna show you the back because I locked the gate already. But yeah, all done, cut. They don't want to edge, even though I like edging. I think it looks better, but they don't want this edge. So that's that. About to load up, but yeah, as you can see, truck is still here. Truck is still here. So about to load up and on to the next one.
Five and out, another rocket shot. Five and out, another rocket shot. Five and out, another rocket shot.